Thinking hearing aids are the only solution for hearing loss? What if there were other powerful options you haven't even heard of? In this video, I'll walk you through the full spectrum of hearing solutions so you can find what's truly right for you. Hi, I'm Dr. Sridhar, ENT surgeon and cochlear implant specialist from Dr. Rao's ENT group of hospitals. But before I tell you the options for hearing loss, first, let's understand the type of hearing loss you may have. There are three main types of hearing loss: a conductive hearing loss, a sensory neural hearing loss, and a mixed component of both. When the problem is within the outer or middle ear, sound cannot conduct to the inner ear. We call this as conductive hearing loss. When the problem is within the inner ear or the hearing nerve, we call it as sensory neural hearing loss. When it's a combination of both, a conductive and sensory neural, term that as mixed comp. Now, many people think that when there is some amount of hearing loss, the only option they are left with is hearing aid. But before jumping into any kind of hearing solutions, it's important to know that most of the conductive hearing losses can be treated with surgical procedures which are done by an experienced ear surgeon. For example, STP surgery for otosclerosis, an osteoplasty when the bones of the middle ear are completely damaged, a canalplasty to open up a closed or narrow ear canal. Surgical techniques like laser-assisted STP surgery can provide instant improvement in hearing right on the operating table. I've had the opportunity to help hundreds of patients regain their hearing this way. A few of the surgeries with instant hearing improvement are available on my YouTube channel. You can just check them out. But there are certain situations like sensory neural hearing loss where surgery is not recommended. And that's where these hearing devices support come in. So now, let me walk you through which device to choose and how each of these devices help you. Let's start with the most familiar hearing aids. These are perfect for people who have mild to moderate sensory neural hearing loss, who can still understand speech but just require a volume boost, and have normal ear canals, and the ear canals should be perfectly dry. Hearing aids simply amplify the sound, just like a loudspeaker. They are non-surgical, quick to fit, and are a great first-line solution for many of mild to moderate sensory neural hearing loss. But in certain situations, you cannot wear this hearing aid too. Situations where if your ears are always wet or discharging, yes, some people have repeated fungal infections in the ear canal or repeated ear surgeries because of chronic discharging ear. And in such situations, it is not advisable to wear these hearing aids at all. If you were born with no ear canal at all, we call this condition as canal atresia. If you were born with no external ear or completely malformed small ear, we call it as oral atresia. Or if you have any tumor surgery like acoustic neuroma and lost hearing completely on the operated side. In all these cases, we cannot even think about wearing or using this hearing aid. And here's where the bone conduction solutions like Baha or Osia come into play. Now let's start with Baha or bone anchored hearing aid. It works on the principle of bone conduction. Bone conduction is a very natural way of hearing. Instead of relying on your ear canal and middle ear, sound vibrations are sent through the skull bone directly into your inner ear. And here's how it works. A sound processor captures the sound. It turns the sound into gentle vibrations. And these vibrations, they travel through an implant into your bone. And finally, they reach your inner ear where your brain processes it as sound. This Baha is ideal for people who have ears that are frequently discharging due to repeated ear infections, are absent or narrow ear canals since birth, single-sided deafness, or single-sided hearing loss after removal of tumor surgery like CP angle tumors, acoustic neuromas, etc. It can be worn with a simple soft band, especially in children, or attached to the skull with a small titanium abutment. Now let's talk about the next generation solution, the Osia implant. Osia is a surgically implanted bone conduction system that uses piezoelectric technology, a type of gentle vibration transmitted directly into your inner ear via the bone. This is by far the most advanced bone conduction system available till date. Who is this Osia for? A person who's had multiple failed ear surgeries and still has chronic ear discharge. A child who is born without an ear canal or without an ear at all, but has a healthy inner ear. Someone with single-sided hearing loss after a tumor surgery like acoustic neuroma or any kind of CP angle tumors. This osteo can restore awareness of sound on the deaf side and improve clarity without putting anything inside the ear canal. And here's the best part. If you or your child wants to hear how osteo or Baha would sound like, we offer a free trial using a softband Baha device at our center. You can wear it for a few hours, hear how the world sounds again, and then only decide whether to go ahead with a permanent surgical procedure or not. Now, let's talk about cochlear implants. These cochlear implants are for people who have severe to profound sensorineural hearing loss, children who are born deaf and who aren't developing any kind of speech, and adults who can no longer benefit from even the strongest hearing aids available in the market. These cochlear implants, they bypass all the damaged parts of the ear, the outer, middle, and inner ear, and directly stimulate the hearing nerve. They help people understand speech again and regain connection with the loved ones. At Dr. Rao's ENT Hospitals, we help you choose the right solution step by step. And remember, you can always start with the free bone conduction hearing trail at our center. If you have any questions regarding hearing loss, cochlear implants, hearing surgeries, or any kind of hearing solutions, please ask your questions in the comment section below. I'll try to answer as soon as I can. Thank you.
Namaste.